Back here again at O'Donnell Chevrolet, taking a look at a 2011 2SS Camaro convertible. Show you around this vehicle. We'll drop the top on it so you can see what it looks like with the top down. Let's look at the front of the vehicle here. 20 inch rally rims, 4-wheel disc brakes with ABS. This car has traction control and stable track stability control. It's got Brembo brakes all around. There's a look at the Brembos right there. Rear wheels, those spokes are blocking the Brembo name, but it's up under there. Anyway, I'll try to show you that on the other side as well. Silver metallic paint. Take a look at that in the sun. Let's get in on that. See that luster right there with the metallic here on a sunny afternoon, Southern California. Once again, this is a 2SS. It's an automatic 6-speed transmission. It's going to deliver 400 horsepower with this engine. It does have the black stripe package for a nice muscle car look. Glad they never did away with those. Okay, here's a look at those Brembo brakes. Great stopping power for a powerful car. Beautiful silver painted alloy rims. It's got Pirelli tires on it. Once again, Brembo brakes back here in the rear. Wouldn't want anything more than that. Plenty of safety there. Here's a look at the rear. This does have the parking sensors in the rear. Black stripes do continue across the trunk. Parking sensors. Any close calls? Silver finished dual exhaust. This vehicle is priced at $44,050 loaded up this way. Does have the remote start here on the remote key. Just want to lock the car and hold on to that button right there. And we're all started up. Start cooling it down with the air conditioner. Let's go inside. We'll take you around the vehicle inside. Here's the halo lights. Does have HID. Lights as well. Great look to it. Gotta unlock the door now. It does secure itself when you do the remote start. There we go. Nice large door opening. This one does have the side airbags for safety. So look at the interior door. At night, you got to see this car because this line right here actually lights up, same color as the gauges do. All the controls on the steering wheel and whatnot throughout the car. This does have the Boston Premium sound. Just look at the drivers. It does have the 4-pack gauges in the center down there, as it is a 2SS. Perforated leather on the middle of the seat. Look at that. Give that car a chance to breathe. The 2SS insignia on the seats. The rear seat with the glass window in the back. Defrost. Steering wheel does have the stereo controls on the right side, as well as Bluetooth. And cruise control on the left. Get inside here and explain some features. Car's not going anywhere. The steering wheel's locked until I put this key in. Alright? We cannot take it out of park until we put the key in and turn it forward. Now everything's gonna light up, including the heads-up display there. Well, very nice. temperature gauge, RPM gauge with fuel gauge, and transmission position, odometer. Auto light feature. Does have tilt and telescoping steering wheel. XM navigation is included for 3 months. You can continue your subscription after that. There's your heating, ventilation, air conditioning controls. 4-pack gauges. When you do select the manual mode on the transmission, you can use these paddle shifters up here. They're right behind the steering wheel on both sides. You're going down gears on the left side, going back up on the right side. And here's a look at the control from the rear. Just hit those buttons. You can also control your heads-up display down here. It's kind of neat. Let me zoom in on the heads-up display here. Okay. I'm going to play with the stereo, and the stereo is going to come up in the heads-up display. Pretty cool. Okay, let's take a look at the rear view. The driver's seat. Here is the view from the passenger mirror. Here's your rear view visibility from the driver's seat. Driver's mirror. There's your visibility from the driver's seat. Side windows need plenty of room for visibility. All right, we're gonna go ahead and take the top down, release that up there. We'll hit the button right here, and we'll retract the convertible top. This is what it's all about. It's very little time to get this top down. Okay, and there we go, we're all set. Has a view out the back again with the top down. Here we go, visibility once again with the top down. Pretty nice. Okay, step outside and take a look at the car from the exterior now. View, top down. '11 2SS convertible. Might as well be a 1969 Camaro, right? If you're interested in this vehicle, come to O'Donnell Chevrolet. Located at 100 South San Gabriel Boulevard in San Gabriel, California, 91776. You can reach us through the telephone at 626-285-3600, or you can see us online at odonnellchevrolet.com, odonnellchevroletbuick.com, or odchevy.com.